You're listening to the Archaeology Podcast Network.
Hello all, Carlton, David and Connor here.
On Sunday, September 6, 2020, archaeology lost a prominent figure in the field, George Carr Frison. Dr. Frison passed away at the age of 95.
We have mentioned Dr. Frison on multiple occasions and are lucky to have had fond memories with him during our time at the University of Wyoming.
He was a Wyomingite through and through. He served his country in the Pacific Theater of the Second World War, was a hardworking rancher, and a gifted archaeologist. He was the first Wyoming state archaeologist and enriched the University of Wyoming Anthropology Department and was also a prominent member of the Plains Anthropological Society.
If you're not familiar with Frison, we think Dr. Todd Surville said it best in a Wyoming public radio interview. 13,000 years ago, in the state of Wyoming, there were a lot of people who had used the Clovis Point on a mammoth, but it wasn't until 13,000 years later that George Frison was able to do it again.
We wanted to send our condolences to the Frison family.
We lost a giant, but we are lucky enough to still be standing on his shoulders.
Rest in peace, Doc.
This show is produced by the Archaeology Podcast Network, Chris Webster and Tristan Boyle in Reno, Nevada at the Reno Collective.
This has been a presentation of the Archaeology Podcast Network. Visit us on the web for show notes and other podcasts at www.archpodnet.com. Contact us at chris@archaeologypodcastnetwork.com.
Thanks again for listening to this episode and for supporting the Archaeology Podcast Network. If you want these shows to keep going, consider becoming a member for just $7.99 US dollars a month. That's cheaper than a venti quad eggnog latte. Go to archpodnet.com/members for more info.